Not far away, Thomas was happily puffing right on time. I can't see a thing, said Thomas. And then, before he could even think of anything else, bust my buffers, cried Thomas. What happened to the foghorn? I don't know, said his driver, but at least nobody's been hurt. Toby will be coming down the line any minute, said his fireman. If there's no fog warning, said Thomas, he'll run into us.